Welcome back to Late to the Party. We have a lot of different things that we uncover, different treasures, different animals, different upgrades, but unfortunately, even worse, it gets pretty terrifying in this episode. And I'm not gonna lie, I am not looking forward to this boss fight. So I think we should jump right back into our terrifying playthrough of Resident Evil 8 Village. Okay. So I think everything finally looks really good. All the colors were off in the last episode, and I think I finally figured it out. I think my screen versus how the capture card does things is different.
Shall I choose something?
But now it finally looks like it's the same, so very happy with that.
Pay me no mind.
Okay. I don't think we need any of that shit. Unfortunately, now... Okay. Oh, that's right. We get to do something fun right off the bat. Okay.
Au revoir.
Okay, we can't go some of these ways. I should be able to go to that, though. Because I don't want to go to the doll yet. I'm very okay with not doing the doll right now. Personally. Wait a minute. I have that wheel thing now. Hold up, right? Yep, well wheel. Holy shit, I can do one of these finally. Whoa, bro, I'm so pumped. I can't believe this right now. This is crazy, dude. Holy shit. We've waited a long time to be able to do this, honestly. What episode is this? Like, freaking... Oh, nice! Now I can combine these two. Right? Because I didn't... Please tell me I didn't sell that. Oh, thank God. Yes. Okay, so now it's really valuable because I put them together. Okay. Let's not sell the to the Duke yet. Let's first get the next one. Bro, in real life, it's been like a couple days since I got to play last, so I am pumped right now, and I gotta keep it together because I just realized, I think there's like a rule or something, maybe it's not a rule anymore, but big ol' YT used to make it so if you said any certain words within the first 5 minutes, you gotta, you know, cut a roosted. Come on, baby. Show me the money. Show me the doll head. Necklace with two holes. What? Combinable. An ornate necklace made of pure gold. Something could fit in the depression. Okay, so I can't combine it with anything yet. Key on that yet. Alright, let's go to all of these wells. This is sick. We should get that other poultry too while we're at it. I'm just trying to collect as much as I can in the actual village before we start pushing ahead too much. Because I know... Oh, boy. Oh, man. These things? Bro, what? I was literally not doing anything. To totally worth the fuss, in my opinion. Yeah, I mean, they're going to give you good money or something, right? I mean, I did use a lot of shotgun ammo there. Not a huge fan of that. Got a lot of money, though. I don't know. I feel like that one was worth it to me. Three of them, bro. That was like four racks, basically. Yeah, nah, I'm cool with that. Okay. So... oh, shoot. That guy did not have very much health. Weird. Okay, there's still chickens over here, though. Let's go grab those real quick. Yo, I don't even think I knew about this area back here, did I? Oops. Aw, yeah, I'll take the rusted scrap too. Whoa, what's through there, huh? Little something back there, huh? How do I get back that way, actually? Okay, so two things. I'm gonna go this way first. Let's go back this way. Let's go back to Louise's joint. I mean, not there first. Let's go to the well thing. Bro, we are able to get so many things. Is that there before? Did I just not hear it? I'm getting a lot of money right now, bro. Absolutely stacked to the gills with cheddar. Oh, that's a pig, brother. Piggy boy. Oink, oink, senor. Sorry, brother. Sorry that it had to be like this. But I'm sure you have something delicious for me. Yeah. I mean, Duke literally has like a whole cooking thing going on now, so. Three. That was pretty good. I feel like those are always the best thing to use for like really big enemies, so. That's what... oh, wow. Wait, this is sick that they showed it, like, burnt down and everything. Honestly. Whoa, I would have never known to come back to here. Wait a minute. I have that thing. Yo, I would have never known that was there either. Hold up. Is this all, like, brand new stuff then? If... I mean, I probably can't do much more, right? Bro, what? What is all of this stuff over here now for? I'm not complaining, but... crazy. Just make sure there's nothing else here, because that was a lot of stuff for free. I'm thrilled with that. Louisa's necklace. The necklace Louisa was wearing, it's dirty with ash. Wait, can I look at it? Am I supposed to look at it? Necklace stone. Necklace with key. Louise's key, okay. Key from Louise's necklace. Okay, now where was that actually? Because wasn't there... where was it that I used that for, though? Way back there, right? Something like that? It's like way back there, I think. It's not that way, right? I think I'm going to go back this way. So, I don't know that I can actually... okay, let's go this, if it lets me. I already opened that once, so I must be able to get to it with the ladders or something. Because I've gotten past it before, clearly. Yo, what's up here? What the heck? Nice. What the heck? I didn't even know this was here. Yo, this is great. Okay. Do I get anything for shooting those things, though? Like, I mean, I'm sure there's something. It's probably just an achievement or something, though, right? Like, not really anything. Okay. Let's go back down here. I already did all this, right? Yeah. Okay. Nothing crazy. I do think it's interesting that there aren't, like, zombie people in this one. It's, more, like, werewolf? Vampire? Like, I think that makes it super interesting. Because obviously Resident Evil's all about, like, the bioweapons and things like that. And I'm sure that this is all connected with some bioweapon stuff. What I think is interesting about it is it kind of makes it, like, to where it gives, like, some legitimacy, I guess you could say, to, like, old wives' tales of, like, werewolves, vampires, like, all that type of stuff. Just interesting. I don't know how to unlock this. So Louise's key, I'm assuming... Maiden of War. Okay, let's go to that. I think we can actually get there. I didn't like that noise. Okay, yeah. Straight ahead. Maybe not get to it. Well, I can get on the roof here, but does that help me? I don't remember how to... Where's there another ladder? Will it tell me? Oh, there's one right there. Okay. How do I get to that? Around the corner. Okay. So let's try this again. Oh, I can't go that way still. How do I get over there? It looks like I've already been there. This is confusing. Do I have to go, like, the whole way around somehow? I, like, randomly have been in some of these buildings, and I don't know how. Is there, like, a way to... How the hell did I get over here? I mean, I'm not complaining. But I genuinely don't know how I got here. So I'll take it. Okay, I didn't do this well yet. I was gonna say. I like didn't even mean to end up over to the well. Beautiful. I will take that lockpick and I will immediately go use it. I'll take that too. Can I combine anything? I haven't done that in a while, I feel like. I think we're good. Where does that take me? Okay, so that does take me to where I want to go. Alright, cool, cool, cool. You heard that, right? I hear something creaking. I don't know what the... Oh, shit. Did I go over here? Did I search this? I feel like I didn't see any of this stuff before. Oh no, I remember the garlic actually. Why did that pig scare the shit out of me? That was hilarious, honestly. Why do you... What the hell? Okay, so... That's funny. Alright. What was it that was locked in here? Right there. What you got? I probably should equip that, honestly, just because lots of things in the sky, and I'm pretty sure I bought an upgrade for it, so I should use this instead. Alright, is there nothing else around here? Alright, we've gotten a lot of stuff this episode. I've been pretty happy with this. Is there nowhere to go into those places? Should I double check just in case? I guess I'm not that worried about it. Wait a minute, no, I am supposed to go that way. I am supposed to go this way. Right? Oh, well, first off, was gonna miss that completely. Nice. I'll take that. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't. That's where I... Okay, no, that's where I started the game. Maybe. I don't know. We're gonna try and get this Maestro's Collection thing now, though. Let's see if we can figure out where that is. I hear those... there's a weird windmill, too. Sorry if I'm talking a lot. I'm just enjoying myself. I hope you guys are too. Have I been in here? Yes, right? Yes. Okay, so go down and then take a right again. I feel like there's gotta be somebody around here, right? Like... Or did I really get everybody already? Oh, I have to get in there somewhere. Right? To whom it may concern, due to the luthier's long absence, I am keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. Regards, Joseph Simon, Benevito's gardener. I'm assuming none of these fit, right? No. Okay. So I can't do that yet. Benevito is the next place that we have to go. So I'm assuming it's that way. Also, what are we gonna do here? Blah, blah, blah. It was just laying on the ground and I never saw it. It's a good thing I go back through this shit. Okay. I know what we're gonna do. Let's go back to... Right? Or how do I get over there? Wait. Can I get over there from here? I just want to check first. Before I just decide. Can I just not get in? Like I was able to before? So then it's locked. Alright. Let's go to that drawbridge. Maybe. And also see if we can go to the East Old Town. Because I don't know which key we need for that one, if I'm being honest. Let's just try and take the shortcut over this. Alright, now we can go sell some shit to the Duke. You know where his favorite. Always giving him the juicy stuff.
Seeking something in particular?
Let's see if we can do something with the kitchen, huh? Damage taken by garden increases permanently. Don't have any fish. Health greatly increases. Greatly increases. Okay, so I don't have anything like crazy yet, so I'm not gonna do anything. I should probably pay for this.
I see. Anything else? Food is life.
Necklace stone. Wooden goat. Necklace stone.
Aha!
That'll work. Is there anything else I should buy? Maybe a pipe bomb recipe, honestly. I really want to buy this, but I know, like, I probably shouldn't. But, like, I want to use it later. So we'll definitely have to buy it near the end of the game, I think. A large non-standard revolver, a monster weapon that uses sniper rifle rounds, making it more powerful than a magnum. That's crazy. Okay.
Pay me no mind.
I don't think we really need anything right now, right? This is pretty sick, though.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
I will. I think this is that I can go this way right now, right? Yes. Okay. But I want to go back here. Because we can use the wheel well. And I'm pretty sure... Wasn't there something here that I could use? Yes, it was Louise's key here. Hmm. Antique goblet that was treasured by Cesare, one of the four founders. Wow. Not combinable. So, great. Give it to the Duke real quick. I will take more money, in fact.
Welcome.
That's crazy. Ah! A lot of money. Okay. That one's still combinable. That one's still combinable.
A good deal, if I say...
Okay. Also, Riverbank Treasure House. What the hell is that? Cannibals Plunder, too? Can I go those ways? No. Unborn key. Okay, so I only have the four-wing key.
So myself.
Let's go try... Wherever that... Yeah, right here. Nice, nice, nice. So I think I'm supposed to use this boat. Oh. You can't use that here? Oh, it's a different thing? Okay, interesting. So, never mind then. Guess we gotta go this way. It's forcing us to go this way, which... Classic Resident Evil technique there. I love it, though. Force me to go somewhere. That guy's hella dead, bro. He's beyond dead. Oh, boy. I hate this. Are you serious, bro? This is horrifying. Should I... God, do I hate this. What the hell is all that noise? This is so weird. Why is there like a graveyard in the middle of the forest? You actually read these? No, right? Yeah, no. Different language. Oh shit, I just got turned around there for a second. I know this isn't the right way, but I'm hoping there's something back here. Guess not. Worth a try. I mean, what the fuck, dude? No, thank you. Oh, God, what is this, bro? I hate this. This is gonna be my least favorite one. Nothing else is gonna scare me, but this one's gonna terrify me. I mean, there are things that jump scare me, you know.
Ethan.
What?
Bro, what the fuck? No, man.
Ethan.
Come on.
Come with me. There's really? Something I have to tell you.
Yeah, I'm sure you do, bro.
What's going on?
Whoever you are. You guys ever see that joke, like, online where it's, like, somebody DMing somebody? It's, like, a hot girl on Facebook or something DMing a guy. And the guy... And she's just like, oh, I think we might know each other. But if not, I would really like to get to know you better. And the guy goes, Muhammad, we both know, like, what's going on here, bro. Just, I'm really tired. Let me go to bed.
Rose feels different.
That's what Mia's doing right now.
You have to fix her.
Whoever's doing this is catfishing me.
What the hell is this?
I wonder if it's Muhammad. Muhammad, bro. If that's the case, just let me off the hook, bro. Because you're scaring me, bro. Not a fan.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose.
Cool, cool, cool.
I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Well, that's because it's not, brother. The hell is this? This feels like a boss fight or something. What the hell is this, bro? Yuck. A Benevento, 1987 to 1996. So 9. Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. Okay, that's horrifying. Nah, bro, this is totally cool. Yeah, 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 this is sick. What the hell, dude?
Am I losing it?
Yeah, probably. I mean, like, this isn't normal per se, Ethan. Give up your memories. Cool, cool, cool. I mean, it must mean this, right?
What's going on?
Oh, yeah, do I hate this. Why am I even in a cave, bro? Why is there a cave here, bro? Okay, this is gonna be terrifying, I can already tell. I can already tell this is supposed to be the scariest part. Like, come on guys, we just gotta get... I hate it here, bro. Benevento's treasure. Okay, so I don't have something for that, I guess. I didn't even realize that there was a treasure there. Okay, that's good to know. So we need to make sure wherever we're going next that we bring something back with us, I'm assuming. At least that's what it looks like. Bro, where's the... I was gonna say, what the hell? Honestly, though, this looks incredible. I can't even be mad about that. Bro, photo mode? Whoa. Move camera, reset camera. Whoa. How do I take a picture, though? Did that even do anything? I don't even know what that did, bro. Whatever. But that looks gorgeous, honestly. So that's sick. Imagine that was your house, bro. You're just sitting on the edge of a freaking giant waterfall. House Beneviento. I'm probably butchering that name, but she's dead, so. Fuck him. Well, they're all dead, I'm assuming. Really nothing for me to grab over here, dude? Really? Okay. I don't know. A little sketch to me, but alright. This house is sick, though. I'm gonna be terrified of whatever is inside of it, of course, but for right now, I'm enjoying it. God. Here we go. I hate the noises, bro. You guys heard that, right? I for sure heard a noise. What is that? Hold up, that looks sick as hell. Maybe we can come back and do something with it. I love that all these plants are in people's houses, and I think they're all dead. What is that? String? Okay, so that's locked. Hate that. Now, this is terrifying. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Okay, so that's what she looks like, I guess. But I thought she died. Really nice house, though. Like I mentioned before, love it. Very lovely. Okay, so I, like, can't go a lot of places. It's forcing me certain directions again. Oh, wait, that's right. I didn't even try the other. Okay. So I'm for sure gonna have to go downstairs and ahead. But bro, there's gonna be something in that. As soon as I open it, it's the only thing I've been able to open so far, by the way. So of course there's gonna be something that I'm gonna be mad about in there. I'm terrified. Okay. Nothing. I hate this, bro. I should have saved. Is there? I didn't even think about looking around for any gems. Because we are in the foyer, and I don't see literally anything. for me to grab. So I wonder if I'm supposed to shoot something instead. There's a doll right there, bro. Here's how it starts. One doll at a time. Why wouldn't it let me read it, though? Kind of annoying, I guess. I guess Ethan doesn't know as much of the language as we thought he did. I mean, it's talking about that. But what is that exactly? There's nothing for me to even grab in this hallway. And it's so quiet, too. Oh, do I hate this. Of course I can't go that way. It's forcing me one direction. I have like a pit in my stomach right now thinking about it. I'm gonna be honest, we might try and speed run this boss because I'm terrified. Which is funny because, like, I did 7, and 7 was scarier. But they made this part in particular like 7. They purposely did that. Because it looks like, you know, like, they want to do something a little bit different with this game. Alkaloids of mountainous plants, okay? They wanted to do something a little bit different with this game. And I feel like they did it well so far. But they had to keep the fear in there, at least for one part, right? And here it is. They're giving it to us. Shit, am I terrified. Yeah, come on. Like, it's not gonna end well.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Okay, so I lost everything. Cool. Oh, thank God. I can at least save again, bro. I was getting so worried that we weren't going to be able to save this entire time we were over here.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Sure does look like it, doesn't it? Examine mouth. Oh, interesting. There's something in its mouth, but you need to find some kind of tool. Okay, cool. Easy. Examine left eye. Okay, so the raven's facing to the right, whatever that means. Can't do anything there yet. Bandages are too tough. You need to need something to cut them with. Bro, there's a lot of stuff to examine. Supposed to wash it off. Yeah, I mean, it says it's filthy, so. This is so interesting. Oh, shit. Got a key. I really love the examination of this. Honestly. This is interesting. Can I do the same over here? Three eyes. Okay. Three eyes, raven looking to the right. Whatever any of this means, dude. That's two keys, though. I'm pretty happy with that.
Whoa! That's a key! Can you believe it? She's so energetic. It's crazy.
Ooh. Wash off the ring. Actually, her ring? Clean ring. It looks exactly like Mia's wedding ring. That's crazy. That's weird, bro. Okay, so that's locked from the other side. Oh, these are like the boxes from the last game from RE7. That's fun. Am I supposed to, like... No, I guess not. So I washed the ring off. I'm supposed to put it back on? No, right? There was one other area around here that I could go. What's over here? Oh, shit. Okay. Looks like something could fit in there. Okay. First up, that's what that one is. And that. I don't know what that is. But obviously we need to find it. Can I go back through here? Oh, and there's a number? What the hell, bro? There's so much I have to do in here. What else is there? Okay, that's just to show me that again. So I need to get scissors, and I need, like, tweezers. tweezers or something. And there's nothing like that here, really? Where else should I be looking? Because all I did here was wash the ring off. But what else is there to do? So I need scissors from somewhere. But I also need to get out. So what the hell? Oh, 0529 11. Oh my god, it was on there the whole time. Okay, well that's good at least. Okay. So I have a ring. Inside a doll's leg. It looks familiar. That looks like the shit that was on the leg of, or the clown thing. You remember? Okay, these lights were not off like this before either. You gotta be fucking kidding me. God, this. God, do I hate. Big hate for me. A memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays.
Why is this here?
Oh shit, it's for this. Select cylinders, swipe cylinders. Okay, that looks like it connects. We gotta go based off the scratch marks, it looks like. Okay, so not right. There we go. Wait. There we go. That's it. How do you even get all those scratches like that? Tweezers. Thank you, brother. Go get tweezed up. I don't even know why I bother opening any of this shit. I'm not even using my weapons right now anyway. Okay, I'm starting to get scared. So the study's right around the corner, right? Our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Oh, I need to go grab that first. Okay. So run. God, I hate that. Oh. That's weird. Okay, let's use the tweezers to get out of here. What the fuck? God, do I hate that. Starting to get a little bit scarier in here. Not a huge fan. Scary Barry. Old projector and some half-edited films. Film. I'm assuming this tells me what. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. So one. Rose's best friend. So a monkey. Two, I think this. Most important thing in the world to us. Rose. And then I'm assuming these two flipped. Play move. That's the baker's house, I'm pretty sure. Oh, never mind, that's a well. Oh god, do I hate that. And a crib, cool. Are you kidding? Oh god, that's horrible. Scissors where? Oh. Well, I guess we can cut the bandages off her now, huh? There's nothing else in here, right? No. Where did this even take me? I'm sure it's gonna ring when I go past it or something. Always does, right? Come on.
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
Looks like something could fit in the depression. So a baby. Little baby thing. Nice. Yeah. Okay. This is doing a good job of constantly keeping me on my toes. Oh shit, okay, there's that. Stop there, honestly. I want us at the beginning of next episode to really get something juicy out of the way. So, as terrifying as that was, and as much as I just want to push through it, I think I shouldn't. I think we should save that for the beginning of next episode. So, if you enjoyed the playthrough so far, make sure to hit the like button on this video. If you have any future video recommendations, or if I missed something so far in this playthrough, make sure to hit the comments below and I'll definitely respond to all of them. And finally, if you want to see the next episode in this series and every other series in the future, make sure to hit that sub button as well. Anyway, see you guys next time.